Okay, children, you have, should write in a ascending order. If the given number, you see that 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, not like that, because here denominator is different, is there. So, for that you have to find the LCM for what? For the denominator 8, 6, 8, 4, 3. Okay, children, you have to find the LCM for that till you go, the till you get the number will be divisible. See, from 2 it will go. 2 4s are 8. This one 2 3s are. Again 2 4s are. 2 2s are. 3 will not go. Carry on. Okay. Next, do that. 2 2s are 4. 3 will not go from 2. So, carry 3. 2 2s are 4 it will go. 2 1s are. 3 will not go. Carry. Again, which table? 2. 2 1s are. 3 will not go. Carry. 2 1s are. 1. 3 will not go. Carry there. Okay. Now, 3 1s are, 3 1s are. Already we got, see. 2 2s are, 4, 4 2s are, 8, 8 3s are, 24. LCM is what, children? 24. For each fraction, you have to put the LCM, children. See, first fraction is what? 3 by 8 multiply 24. Okay. How many times it will go? 8 1s are, 8 3s are. Remaining what? 3 3s are, 9. Okay, that is 9 by 24 LCM. Okay, otherwise you can do directly another one method next I'll show. Next 5 by 6. How many times 24 will go from 6? 6 1s are 6, 6 4s are. Remaining is 5 4s are 20 by 24. Next fraction is 6 by 8 into 24. 8 1s are, 8 3s are. So 6 3s are 18 by 24. That is LCM, children. Next, 6 by 2 by 4. Next is 2 by 4 into LCM. So, you know that 4 1s are, 4 6 are. 2 6 are 12 by 24. Next fraction is 1 by 3 into 24. That is 3 1s are, 3 8s are. 1 8s are 8 by 24. Now, write here all the fractions. Denominator are same, no? So, write all 9 by 24. Next, 20 by 24. 18 by 24, 12 by 24, 8 by 24. Okay, children. Here ascending order means what? Small number to denominator are same now. See the numerator. Which is smaller one? That one first. Next, like that. See, which one is the smaller here? 9 by 24. So, first write 9 by 24. Next is 9 next. Sorry, children. Here 8 is there. So, write 8 is first one. Okay. Next 9. Next, children, 12. Next is 18. Next is 20 by 24. Okay. Now see 8 by 24 which fraction? See here. 8 by 24 which fraction? 1 by 3. Next for 9, 3 by 8. Next 12, 2 by 4. Next for 18 by 24, 6 by 8. Next, 20 by 24, 5 by 6. Okay, children. See, this is the ascending order. First, you have to find the LCM. Then, for each fractions, you have to put the LCM and simplify. Then, you will get, you have to arrange in the ascending order. When it is, denominator is different, okay? When denominator is different, you have to make a denominator equal and you have to easily identify the ascending order and descending order. Okay, children? See, when different denominator is there, you will do like that. When numerator are same, see, 7 by 13, 7 by 9, 7 by 16, 7 by 11. Here, numerator are same. What you will do? See, when numerator are same, in denominator, which is when the smaller number is the greatest number here. Okay. Greatest number is the smaller. So, first number is what? 7 by 16. Next, 7 by 13. Ascending order. Greatest number is the smaller here. Smaller number is the greatest when numerator are same. Next is 7 by 11 and 7 by 9, children. Okay. When numerator are same, denominator which is greater value is smaller. Smaller value is greater. Okay. If denominator are same, in numerator, which is the greater, that is the greater value. Which is the smaller value is the smaller only. Okay. So, four sums is there, children. I had done two. Next, fourth main was you have to arrange the fraction in descending order. Descending order. Okay. First one. See here. 8 by 17, 2 by 17, 16 by 17, 12 by 17 children. What you will do here? Denominator are same. Numerator, which is greater value is greater. Smaller value is smaller. Okay. So descending order means what? Big number to small number. Here, which is the big number? 16 is the big number. So first, next is 12 by 17. Next is 8 by 17. Next 2 by 17 children. But when they are different denominators, okay, second sum I will show you, 1 by 5, 7 by 10, 11 by 15, then 17 by 20. So, 5, 10, 15, 20, you have to find what? LCM. So, 5 1s are, 5 2s are, 5 3s are, 5 4s are. Again, it will go from 2, 2 1s are, 3 will not go, 2 2s are. Again, 2 1s are, 3 will not go. Again, 3 1s are. Till you get the simplify we have shown. No? 5 2s are 10, 10 2s are 20, 23s are 60. LCM is what? 60. See, 1 by 5 is there, no children? So, 1 by 5, it is how many times it will go? 5 12s are. 5 12s are how much? 60. 12 5s are 60. So, 1 by 5 into 60. 7 by 10 into 60. 11 by 15 into 60, 17 by 20 into 60 children. So, you know that 5 1s are, 5 12s are. So, 1 12s are 12. Then, 10 1s are, 10 6 are, 7 6 are, 42. Next, 15 1s are, 15 4s are, 11 4s are, 44. Next, 20 1s are, 20 3s are, 60. So, 17 3s are how much children? 3 7s are, 21 2 carry. 3 1s are 3 1, 5, 150. Okay, see, 1 0 is there. Okay, sorry children, 3 0 0 2 3s are. Okay, 7 3s are 21, 2 carry, 3 1s are 51, 17 3s are 51. By LCM is how much children? By LCM is 60. Okay, so here you have to arrange denominator are common. So, in numerator, which is the highest here? 51. Which fraction that is? 17 by 20. Next is 51. Next number is 44. 44 by 60, which one? 11 by 15. Next is 42. Which one? 7 by 10. Next is 12 by 60, which one? 1 by 5. Ascending order, children. Okay, you know that when numerator are same, we can arrange, when denominator are same, we can arrange easily which one is small, which one is greater. Okay. Next is, see, coming to page number 88 in your textbook, children, that is 3 by 4 is equal to 6 by dash is given. So, you know that 3 2s are 6, 3 2s are 6, 4 2s are 8. Okay. 3 by 4 is equal to 6 by 8. 3 2s are both numerator and denominator multiply with the same number. Okay, here 1 by 5 is equal to 4. So, 1 4s are 4. 5 4s are 20. Here, 21. But they given 7. How many times it will be? 7 3s are 21. So, 2 3s are 6 by 21. Okay. Here 3 by 5 by 45. You know that 5 9s are 45. So 3 9s are 27. 5 9s are 45. Okay children. See 6 2s are 12. 11 2s are 22. Okay. Remaining 3 sums yourself. Try it. By adding the fraction. See adding a fraction. See there are 3 simple steps to add a fraction. See first one is what? Make sure the bottom numbers, the denominator are same. Add the top numbers, the numerator, put the answer over the denominator. Simplify the fraction if needed. See, 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4, example given. Down number, that is denominator are same. Just you have to add 1 plus 1 is how much children? 2. 1 plus 1 is 2 by 4. So, simplify the fraction, that is 2 1s are, 2 2s are, that is 1 by 2. Like that children. See, example. equal to 1/3 plus 1/6. But here what is there? The bottom numbers are different. Bottom numbers are different. So the bottom numbers are different. See how the slices are different size. Okay. See, we need to make them the same before we can continue, because we cannot add them like that. Okay. The number 6 is twice as big as 3. So to make the bottom numbers the same, we can multiply the top and bottom of the first fractions by 2 like this. See, you multiply both top and bottom by the same amount to keep the value of the fraction the same. Okay, children. So important, you multiply both top and bottom by the same amount to keep the value of the fraction the same. Now the fraction to have the same bottom number. See, 2 by 6 here, 1 by 6. 6 are famous. So you have to add the numerator, 2 plus 1. How much? That is 3 by 6. Simplify if you need it. 3 ones are 3 twos are. Okay. That is off. Now coming to subtraction also same, children. If denominator are same, just from the numerator you minus the numerators and you will get. See, I'll come to exercise activity 5, children. Add. See, here denominator are same. What you will do? Add the numerator. That is 2 plus 2 by 3. That is how much? 2 plus 2 is 4 by 3. Okay. Now 4 by plus 3 by, denominator are same. So add the numerator, 4 and 3 by 5. 4 plus 3 is 7 by 5. See, here numbers are same, denominator. So it is easy. So add the numerator, 3 plus 1 by 6 is equal to, 3 plus 1 is 4 by 6. Now it is simplified. 2 2's are 4, 2 3's are. That is 2 by 3. Okay, children. Now see here. Denominators are same. So 4 plus 4 by 9. That is 4 plus 4 is 8 by 9. It cannot simplify there. Okay. Here 6 plus 3 by 7. 6 plus 3 is 9 by 7. Here see 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 by 6. That is 6 by 6. That is 6 ones are 1. So 1 only. Okay, children. Whole. No. So here denominator are same only. It is easy to add. They not have a different denominators. Okay, children. In subtraction also same, children. That is numerator 8 minus 5 and denominator same. Okay, 8 minus 5 is 3 by 3. That is 3 ones are 3 ones are. That is 1. Here 9. So 14 minus 10 is how much, children? 14 minus 10 is 4 by 9. Here 9 minus 4 by 2. 9 minus 4 is 5 by 2. Then 7 minus 6 by 4. That is 7 minus 6 is 1 by 4. Okay, coming to page number 94, children. See here. Denominator are same only, children. Okay, you can do simplify as it is. Okay, only numerator number take and denominator is common for both the numerator. Okay, now coming to page number 95, that is word problem, children. That is word problem. Okay, next class I'll continue this word problem. Thank you.